In this video, we are discussing MongoDB backup options. So there are multiple different options with the help of which the backup can be taken. We know that all the data are important and MongoDB is to store and hold huge amount of data. So to increase the availability, accessibility, we should have the backup of our data so that in future, if there is any kind of disasters are taking place from the backup, we can restore our data. So what are the different methods we are going to discuss here? So there are several backup methods are present, and these are MMS, that is a MongoDB management service. So this is one automated service, and next one is a copying files. So here in this case, we'll be doing the copy of our files, but later proper journaling will be required for restoring them. And another one is a very famous option, that is a Mongo dump. So backup methods, we're having this MMS, Mongo management service, copying data files, and the last option, we're having this one as Mongo dump. We shall be discussing all of them, but one by one. So at first we are going to discuss MMS backup method. The MMS is the MongoDB management service, and this service supports the backup and restore functionality of MongoDB. This MMS is an automated feature, and it automatically creates a backup, the replica sets and starts systems from the MongoDB cluster. So this is one automated feature which is available and coming with the MongoDB system. So it uses the restore options to get back and restore at any point from last 24 hours. So we can do the restoring from any point of the last 24 hours, and that is our MMS backup method. Next one is data file copying backup method. So we can also create backup of the database contents by copying the files from the MongoDB system. So we will be taking the copy of the files from the MongoDB system, but while restoring, I require the proper journaling. So we need the correct journaling to restore files in the correct point. Next one is that we should stop all the writing processes into the MongoDB before performing the copy operation. So before performing the copying operation, all the write operations are to be suspended. So if the snapshots are supported, we can use them to make backup at exact moment in time. So that is our data file copying backup method. Let us go for the last option, that is the Mongo dump to backup. The MongoDump creates high fidelity Bison files and by reading the MongoDB database. So Bison means we're having the binary JSON. So that is a binary JavaScript object notation. It is known as Bison. So it is the MongoDB creates a high fidelity. That means we can trust on that. And these Bison files by reading the MongoDB database. The MongoDump and the Mongo restore. So two commands are there. One is the MongoDump and the other one is the Mongo restore. And processes can operate against the MongoDB process, and it can access underlying MongoDB files directly. So MongoDump means you are taking the backup, and MongoRestore means from the backup you are again restoring the MongoDB files. The MongoDump does not capture the contents of the local databases. It deals with the global database only. So MongoDump can work also. And then the MongoDB server is not running. When the MongoDB server is not running, then also the MongoDump can work on the system. So here we have discussed the three different backup methods, that is MMS, copying files, and MongoDump. Thanks for watching this video.